Welcome back. We just saw how to get started with Azure Sentinel, a cloud-native SIEM for your security operations. You have started collecting security data across your hybrid environment and can get a bird's eye view of security events across the enterprise. Ram, can you help us understand how Azure Sentinel helps detect threats faster?
Absolutely. So just to kind of give you context, you know, we spoke about like Azure Sentinel overview, kind of give you the bird's eye view, like you correctly said. So where do your logs go? They all go into log analytics. And this is like when you sign up for Azure Sentinel, a workspace is already created for your tenant specifically. So all the logs that you're bringing in goes right over here. And log analytics is a magical platform. It's extremely trusted in the sense that all Azure services that you can think of uses log analytics. In fact, like Azure monitoring underpins is built on top of log analytics platform. And it can scale with tens of petabytes of data and can query it within just like super fast blazing seconds.
Great.
So, you know, this is kind of like the where the logs go. But, you know, you said a very important thing, like how you detect threats faster. Mm-hmm. Let's kind of talk about that real quick. So the first thing that you see is out of the box, like, you know, without you doing any effort, we offer like a bunch of detections for you to look at and detect threats. So, you know, whether it's like PowerShell or whether it's like looking at user accounts, we have threats for those things are quickly ameliorated by these detections. We also have a thriving GitHub community wherein community members put the detections that are useful for them that they have used for verifying like their threats onto the GitHub platform, so you can also pull that in and benefit from it.
This is great. So security community, help me understand this.
Yep,
security
sure.
community,
yep.
We have our own built-in detection and alert rules.
Yep.
And now on top of it, mm-hmm. security community can build their own detections.
Absolutely.
And then share that with their peers.
Yes, that's the whole point. We are creating, we have a thriving community of folks. And if you look at the kind of like detections that they have, you can look at for threats in like O365 logs, sign-in logs, AWS logs, all right over here,
this
AJ.
This is great. So we are sharing best practices. We are sharing detections
absolutely
across this Azure Sentinel community.
Yeah, and now I want to kind of like really ground this. Like, yep. You know, like I want to talk to you about a real world example that my team was able to detect. So this is like the example is based on a real private preview customer who onboarded their Azure Active Directory logs into Sentinel. And I'll show you like what happened.
Sure.
So I'm going back to the log analytics page.
Yep.
I have put the queries in already. So the first thing that we realized was there were these accounts that they thought were compromised, that they had a tip-off that were compromised. So they wrote very, very simple KQL queries. KQL is basically a query language. They wrote extremely simple query language, and if you see over here, it's just like a couple of lines right over here, right? They wrote these couple of lines of these query languages, and they were able to instantly find that this account was logging in from US, Poland, France, just in the order of seconds. You know, clearly, like, there's no way somebody can be in US in 1 second and move to, like, France in the other second. We have not invented time holds yet. So we were able to kind of, like, find, you know, just by using these very simple queries, they were able to find this. And they were able to extend the logic of like logging in from multiple places within short periods of times to newer accounts. So this account over here, mm-hmm. they did not know was also compromised. So this is a great example, AJ, of how by using very simple querying languages on top of this blazing fast log analytics technology, analysts can really surface alerts faster.
This is great. So essentially what we are helping our customers do mm-hmm. is to detect threats faster.
Yes.
And then across different sources and different logs, make sense out of it quickly with the simplified query language at their disposal.
Absolutely. And you know, we also have advanced AI on top of these sources because we want to be able to join multiple log sources, right? And if you look in the slide right there, the first thing you'd be able to see is like people are inundated with billions of logs and anomalies per se. So we take those and we filter them out using like advanced graphical methods that's able to go from billions to just a handful of subgraphs. And then we use one more round of like machine learning scoring to go from hundreds to just tens of cases. So this like built-in machine learning systems that powers Azure Sentinel lets you filter from billions to just a handful of cases.
So you mentioned cases. Is that something that a capability that is that we see in the Azure Sentinel?
Let me show that to you right here. So this is our case page.
Yep.
And to kind of give you, this is also grounded, by the way, on a real customer example that we saw when they onboarded onto private preview. So this customer onboarded not only their AAD sign-in logs, but also their O365 activity logs. And what happened was we first saw like this company is situated in the U.S. We first saw like an anomalous login, of a user from Germany, which by itself is not, people travel. But we also saw within a short period of time, the machine learning system was able to pick up that this particular user also set up a mailbox forwarding rule to this like weird Gmail address. It's not part of their domain as well. So our advanced AI systems was able to connect this suspicious geo-login anomaly to this like suspicious mailbox forwarding rule and piece them together. So this is what I'm showing you right here in this case page. So you first see the first alert, which is kind of like the anonymous IP address login, but you also see over here this like yellow suspicious inbox forwarding, which by themselves would not be alertable, but our advanced AI system can stitch both of them together to form this like high priority red security case.
Ah, so that's when we say alert fatigues.
Yeah.
When we talk about, Azure Sentinel is minimizing your alert fatigue.
Yeah.
This is a great example of it, right?
Absolutely. This is kind of like the underpinning of like how we reduce alert fatigue. In fact, using our advanced AI systems, we have reduced alert fatigue by 93% by measuring with external and internal customers.
Wow, this is a great example of how Azure Sentinel with built-in AI helps detect threats faster, but also reduces alert fatigue, as you mentioned. Now, thanks, Ram. This was a great example. In fact, based on real-life attack that we have seen and how Azure Sentinel picked it up, literally finding needle in the haystack, if you will. Thank you, folks. We have more modules to come in. Join us.